Rosberg had just pitted, so should have passed Karthikeyan with ease. It was a huge impact. And there was debris everywhere.
Yeah, it's Karthikeyan. Rosberg arriving at huge speed and then going over the top.
Yeah, Karthikeyan was in the middle of blowing up, I think. I think his engine was...
At least both drivers were safe, if not a little shaken.